Hi there, and welcome back to Hugo House. Today we're going to talk about this unique off-the-grid cabin in New York. You'll want to take a look inside this unique vacation cabin building located in Hudson, New York, United States. The off-grid cabin can accommodate up to two guests with one bedroom. During your vacation stay, you'll have the entire tiny house to yourself. You can enjoy a quiet respite from the city in this architect-designed tiny cabin that overlooks a meadow deep in the woods. The cabin is located on 20 acres of land with private trails and Catskill mountain views. This bespoke wood cabin feels blissfully far away from everything, yet it's only a 15-minute drive from the vibrant city of Hudson, New York. You'll experience a peaceful off-the-grid vacation retreat, complete with a hand-crank Victrola. Time moves slower at the cabin. The sky is closer and the stars are brighter. You'll want to note that there's no electricity and no running water. The cabin setting is intimate, serene, and secluded. The cabin has clerestory windows, which contribute to a sculptural play of light against the gently angled, hand-plastered walls. Downstairs is a bold, vintage-inspired ceramic tile floor, a wood-burning stove, and a bay window with a window seat for long, lazy afternoons of reading and relaxing. Upstairs, you'll find the loft bedroom, which features wide, whitewashed pine floors, a comfortable full-size bed, and handcrafted cabinets. You'll savor the pleasures of camping, of being close to nature, while experiencing the comforts of an idiosyncratic, beautifully designed tiny house abode. The cabin is well insulated, so it stays cool in the summer and warms up quickly in the colder winter months. The tiny cabin comes with a supply of drinking water. During your vacation stay, cooking can be done indoors on the wood burning stove or outside on the Weber grill. There is plenty of firewood, walnut harvested from the property, that awaits you. The cabin has an outhouse toilet that is sited about 200 yards away from the tiny cabin. There is no electricity and no running water. If there is snow, the drive is not plowed, so the tiny cabin is only accessible by parking at the end of the driveway and hiking to the cabin. This is approximately a 400-yard walk in the snow, so you'll want to bring along boots or snowshoes and wear a backpack to get your supplies to the cabin. Guests have access to much of the 20-acre property. The cabin is about a 300-yard hike from the parking area. There will be a cart you can use to haul your stuff from the car to the cabin. There will be a 5 to 10 gallons of drinking, cleaning water, and a large basin you can use to rinse dishes or take a bird bath. There is an outhouse near the parking area. There are an outdoor shower and sink that are available in the warm months that are located near the parking area, but this is shut down in the winter from November to March. The cabin is approximately a 300-yard hike from the parking area. Thank you for watching this video, and please do drop a like because it would really help our channel grow. Also, subscribe to our channel. We will be featuring different houses every single day, from local homes to tiny homes to vacation homes and to other inspiring home ideas.